My first movie in Return of Beyonce. I mean, how do I put it? It was amazing. It was a great experience for me. Look at it this way. Going for auditions for years, that it became part of you, that when you even go for auditions, you don't even look forward to being part of the movie. All you know is that you're going to have fun. All you know is that, like, it's a platform for you to meet some stars. It's a platform for you to make new friends. It's a platform for you to kind of rehearse in front of a good director. You know, that kind of thing. So, in a way, it was just a great experience. And on top of it, they iced it with the fact that I should be part of the movie. So when I was called to be part of Return of Beyonce, it was just amazing. Because before I started filming, I had told myself that I'm not going to do a welcome pass role. I don't know if you guys know welcome pass. Welcome pass is a role where, like, you're part of a crowd, like part of a party, part of a funeral or something, that when you're watching a movie with someone or your family, you say that, okay, did you see me? I'm the one that I'm the one wearing. I said, no, I'm not going to take that role. I know what I'm worth. I know what I can do. I have to get a script that I know somebody will say something and I'll respond. Then I know I'm acting. I should have a name at the end of the movie. When they write cast, they should be right maybe Ajua and write maybe a Fabio. You know? That was what I wanted. And the dream came true when they gave me the script for About to Wear. For Return of Beyonce. And playing along with all the stars then was amazing. Yeah. So I had a great time.